Morning. Oh, how is everyone? Good morning. Sure, everything's in check. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna be talking too much through the stream. Might even cut it short if it gets too bad. But it was a pretty interesting weekend. Oh, thank you. Might cut it up just a bit. Here. Alright, so, first things first, just as always, we got, it's Monday, so we got a new thing in our shop. We got the hide print that we did, very first stream, like 2 weeks ago, we did this on stream, but now it's available as a print. So now you can actually own it, if you want to. It's 11 by 17. And, yeah, the quality's pretty good. Really good, actually. As always. We only get the best. So, there you go. Also, you can look at other stuff, too. We have a lot of other stuff that may or may not want. That's fine. But it's there. Alright. That's over. Just get that out of the way. I appreciate everyone who has bought stuff. I really appreciate it. It keeps us going. Because I know that at the beginning of the year, I'm going to have to get a part-time job just to pay the bills. Because my money that I've saved up to do stuff like this will be going out. But it's fine. I've already prepared for it. Nothing I have to worry about. But I do appreciate everybody who's bought something. It's really nice. Alright. So, what we're doing today is we're going to do the, since we're doing a lot of the Halloween stuff, and most of it is pretty much finished. Look at the Trello here. I think most of the stuff for Halloween is already finished, except for the original art for the print. So we're going to go ahead and do that. We do have keychains that are supposed to be coming out sometime in October. A new set. But for some reason, our suppliers not kind of ghosted us for some reason. So we've been trying to figure that out. So we may or may not have keychains. But there will be a limited edition. So hopefully we get them. All right, so we're gonna do a pretty spooky drawing. At least I hope that's what happens. But yeah, we get my stuff set up. I didn't do a really good job as setting everything up. Like I was supposed to, was kind of rushing through stuff, so I did. Excuse me. So just give me a moment. Yeah, I'm not really bad at this, getting everything set up. Because I had to rush through stuff, so I do apologize. Hopefully I'll get better at it as I go along. Got everything set up. So we're going to go ahead and start. I've already went ahead and did the sketch work and the pre-planning. But we're actually not going to start with this. We're going to combine these two. These are just sketches. And then we're going to start with the background, which is something I don't really do. So, let's see. Create respective ruler. So, 1 point. See if I can get it to work right. No, I could just use this. Okay. I think this perspective rule is going to do, actually. Yeah, we're going to make another one. I'm not really good with the perspective ruler, to be honest. I think it's a 2 point. Yeah, that's it. Maybe it's a 3 point. Mm-hmm. No, I think it's a 1 point. Because 1 point. This works and doesn't bug out. try this again. About here. Okay. Well, having a lot of trouble with the perspective ruler. I'm gonna try one more time, and then after that, I'm just gonna freehand it. Like, I've never really liked using stuff like this. Because it's always, like, I've never really understood it. But I also don't want to do all this freehanded either. So, I'm gonna try. Do it this way, see. Also, don't fully understand it either. You can't delete these right here. So there's no, like, undoing these. Well, okay, never mind. I just don't. Maybe it's this one. Maybe it's this one. There it is. Found it. This perspective ruler is how I draw the buildings in the hide print. To like to look like they're actually buildings. Like, I don't freehand it. It's like it's tied to this, so if I try to draw a line, it just goes straight down. Like here, right here. Like it kind of corrects your drawing or whatever. So that you can draw correctly on the perspective. So, wanted to draw like windows, because this is a like a train car. It makes it in the correct perspective. It is. It's just I'm not really good at using it. So, to me, it's more of a nuisance. But I also, like, want to learn how to use it. Because it is a very useful tool. Yeah, now you have a perspective. I wanted to draw like you can't draw like sideways like that. It doesn't work. That's what I don't like about it. It doesn't keep everything in perspective. It only does the lines. See, all you can go is at the angle and down. You can't go straight across. You have to do that yourself. Which we're gonna do. There we go. And sometimes you're also stuck in a particular thing. Like, these are gonna be seats. But I don't know. So, I mean, we'll get to that later. Right now, I'm just drawing, like, lines to, Yeah. Might not even do a background. Depends on how well it goes. But if I'm going to do a background, this is going to be it. This might take a little while to do, so it might be over multiple streams. So we'll see. I'm just going to delete that for now. Or not delete it, but put it away for now. Subject's outfit. Maybe my voice hurts for some reason. I didn't scream at all last night. My voice didn't even, I didn't even talk yesterday at the show. We went to a show, went to the Trash Taste live show that was here in St. Paul. It was it was great. It was wonderful. If you have tickets for it, then consider yourself lucky because you're in for one. For a really, really good time. But I didn't scream. My friend over to the side here, who's in the chat, did a lot. But now she can't talk this morning. With her voice, at least. So, sounds about right. But you know, we both had a good time, so it's all that matters. Alright, here. Update. I'm not gonna talk about it too much because it's just an update. It's not really much else to it. But we got our spiders. Although it feels like we've had them for a couple weeks, but we only had them for a few days. So yeah, we got little baby spiders. I can't pronounce my friends, but mine is a Carabina versicolor, and hers is a dwarf. The Trinidad something. I can't pronounce the name. Yeah, whatever she wrote in the chat. That's it. Yeah, it's got a little heart on the back side of it, so seems about right. Mine is blue. right now is going to change colors as it bolts and grows. So I'm very excited to see it. Or I think it maybe stays blue. It gets brighter blue, and then when it becomes an adult, it becomes like a bunch of like a multicolored. Go. I don't know if it changes colors, but the only ones I've seen is like it's blue. So. Yeah. It's already pretty. So. Mm-hmm. I just hope I don't get bit by it. It's very rare that this particular tarantula will bite you. But they can. And some people have said they bite. So we gotta be very careful with them. Yep. I mean, that's when we got them, because they're very docile. Then because blue is my favorite color. So I got mine because it's blue for a lot of its life. Then it becomes like purple, greens, blues. So it has all the colors whenever it gets older. Yeah, it's exciting. Well, if you guys have any exotic pets of your own or really cool pets, feel free to send them to me on Twitter or at me on Twitter if you have them, if you see this. If not, you can put them in the comments on YouTube, or if you're here in the chat, you can put them in here. Love to see them. Oh, I'm very, very tired. So I apologize for all the yawning and stuff that I'll do probably throughout the stream. I'm going to try to do the best I can, because it seems like I'm bored, but I'm really not. I'm just very, very slow moving. Very, very calm for the most part. All right. Put these there. I'm going insane. Because that's her shirt. That's not her jacket. Anyway. Rest of the day, I'll still be doing stuff. I gotta do the thumbnails for the other thing. Oh, that is another thing. No, that's nothing. I'll show it to you guys after. But I do have a YouTube channel where I keep all the VODs. So if you guys miss a stream and you want to watch it, there you go. You can go back and watch it on the VOD channel. I don't know if it's linked on my link tree yet. Hoping it is. Or it might be soon. Okay, that's good. Trying to get the jacket right, but I was like, this is not a hoodie. Hoodie doesn't go like that far down. It goes about right here. Right there. There. Goes about right like that. There we go. I think that's about right. Alright. It's about right. Yeah, it looks like more like a hoodie. Oh. I was gonna put high-rise socks on her, but it's like, a lot of my characters already have high-rise socks. I'm gonna put every character with them. So, let's just kind of go down here with them. Feet have been one of the hardest things for me to do. aside from hands, just to get them just right where they look. This. Yeah, see, it's getting to a point where her foot looks way too small for her leg. Fix it. I just kind of cutting it out and bringing it forward a bit. Just gonna do it that way. I can make it look okay. This foot's going to be kind of a pain to work on. Let's see if we can get this foot in the back to be right. Because it's not going to be like a, it's going to be like some Vans or whatever. I usually put Converse, but don't want to put Converse on every character I do again, just like I do with the high-rise socks. So we can make something out of it. Really difficult. Yeah, just gonna leave it like this and come back to it. Just gonna give her a little bit of cheekbones. here. But she is much younger. So we can do. There we go. No, that's right. That looks better. Yeah, today is a very, very... No, I did turn on time lapse. Dang it. It's like halfway through it. Oh well. Oh well, I turn it on now. Get it done. On now. I need to remember to do that when I do these. It's just extra content I can put out. Nah, you're fine. It's mainly on me to do that, not you. You do enough. Alright, so I'm gonna Alright, I'm gonna stop right there until we do like her hair and such, so we know how it is. Do her hair. Yeah, let's go with purple for the thing. We have the part somewhere right there. Switch this up here. This. There we go. This goes like out. Don't like this top part. It's not fitting well. Alright, not good either. I guess I'll just have to go and look up hairstyles, I guess. Just get kind of an idea. Again, sorry if you hear anything in the background. That is my heater kicking on. Okay, that's good. You can tell today is one of those days. Like, not a whole lot of things go right. I'm having trouble doing the simplest things, but that's okay. You have those days. You can't be perfect all the time. My brain basically shuts off. You know what? When you're tired and stuff like that, your brain doesn't want to work. So, like, the simplest tasks become, like, very, very difficult. Yeah, I mean, like, it happens. Because, like, I like this hairstyle. But I'm trying to figure out how to wrap it around with the headphones so it doesn't, like, look out of place. Probably take these out here and have them rope behind the headphones. Yeah, but you know, trying to get the stuff to look right. It can be very difficult because her hair is very poofy. So probably take it and just have it like all the way back. That's just way too much. So it has to we have to like fit her hair around the thing. Yeah, again, I'm having trouble doing that. It's because I'm half dead, and I'm trying to make this work. Like I would probably be able to do this just fine if I was fully awake. So. I'm probably gonna erase her back hair for now until we can get it right, but goes like this and then like this around, kind of connect it like that. That's way too out. That's way too much out. That's too in. Nah, that's good enough. Just for now. Let's see. Alright, let me go put... here, kind of get the bangs. Yeah, it's probably be like this. Might even go as far as to put the hinges over here instead of right here, put it right here, go around like that. of it. Like this. Like this. No. This. There. There we go. Erase this. And that might be it. There we go. Might actually go as far as to make her whole head a little bit bigger, actually. Some hair flowing in front of it, just because it would have be sitting on her head. So
move.
I think that's pretty good. Of course, we're gonna go back and fix a few things. Don't like this too much with the loop, with the arch. So I'll just keep it like that. Still gets the point across. Yeah, now it looks like it's more together. Try to do this shoe. So all I gotta do is put like these right here, or maybe I could just erase this and not do it at all, so that they're more like slip-ons. These are like Vans type shoes anyway. Work on that other foot. For some reason, it just looks very off. What I might do is just take it. Transformation. Yeah, I think it looks a little better, but still doesn't. It doesn't fully fix. I might have to go back in when I'm fully awake and go back and work on it again. There. It just doesn't look right. I can't get it right. I'm not gonna spend the entire stream working on it. That little part out. Let's see if we can make her a little bit smaller. Alright. Let's see if we can try to connect her. It's pretty good. All right. Now let's do the other one. Let's see what we can do with this one. She is not alone. You know, it's kind of kind of a thing with ghost girls, put them in like white dresses and stuff. But gonna kind of do the same. I don't know where I was going with that. This would be a joke, but I am too tired to really hone it in, actually. So, she is. might go ahead and finish this up a bit and probably call it a little bit early today. Oh. I am slowly running out of steam. I thought I could make it all the way to 2 hours. And I might be able to do it. But I am falling apart because I didn't get to sleep last night until like 12:30. I didn't fall asleep till probably around 2. So I'm lacking the energy this morning, but I wanted to still do it because I enjoy this. I enjoy it a lot. So I want to still try my best. Which I did, so. There we go. There we go. Very, very simple. I'm gonna do some details later on, probably on Wednesday stream. But I am falling asleep on the chair, and I don't think this is a very good entertainment. If I'm like half falling asleep and not able to draw and getting frustrated over simple things, so. I'm just going to take a break, try to get me something to eat, try to relax a bit, try to get my head back in the game, and then try to make the thumbnail so I can upload the stream from Friday, get that up, set up. Speaking of which, just remember the hide print went up this morning. It is available. We have our store, which has a bunch of other good stuff, including the world famous Iron Mouse print, Iron Mouse Gremlin print. So it's very good. Check out my Twitter for updates and stuff like that. Mob Psycho. Oh, I didn't show you guys the Mob Psycho when I finished. I'm gonna bring that up now. And also the YouTube channel. You could just go to. Oh, I don't have it on here. Just go to the link tree from my Twitter. But this is all the stuff. Go here. Go to the YouTube. It has all of the all the stuff available to you. So you can see all the back, so all the back catalog of VODs and stuff before Twitch deletes them. So anyway, I'm gonna leave it here. You guys have a good rest of your day. Hopefully I can get better by Wednesday, because I want to start doing longer streams than just 2 hours. I feel like I can't do everything in the 2 hours that I'm given, so I'm hoping I can extend it a bit more, do more stuff, more cool stuff. I am hopefully planning something really cool for Halloween, for the month of October. So hopefully we can do some cool stuff there and then. But you guys have a good rest of your day. I will see you Wednesday. Drop my pen. I'm gonna go eat, and then I'm going to feed the spiders. I don't know how to say goodbye. I'm really bad at it, so I'll just say it. See you later. Goodbye. Have a good day. Later. All of the goodbyes. See you Wednesday, guys.